We need to look for solutions that will help us today and help future generations for years and years and years to come. That's hard work, and it only happens through collective action.